The Xijiang River is one of Mother Nature's masterpieces. It is the third largest river in China and is renowned as one of the world's most beautiful geographical landscapes. Interestingly, the vibrant streams flowing through the Xijiang River is only matched by the energy of the people who rely on it. Motorboat racing is more than just speed and passion. It's an embodiment of man's conquest over nature. Every year, Asia's motorboating elite gather along the Xijiang River, the second largest tributary of the Xijiang River, to participate in Asia's top annual motor racing event. Over at the Xijiang River Basin, two rock climbers are about to make history and become the first people in the world to climb the huge cliff of Nine Horse Painting Mountain. The cliff is more than 400 meters tall and is larger than 11 football fields. The upper part of the Xijiang River is the Hongshui River. Here, divers armed with only an air compressor and a plastic pipe risk their lives to quarry for stones. Native to the Dahua Yentan segment of the Hongshui River, these stones are rare and expensive. The Xijiang River has endowed the people who live off it with infinite vitality and creativity. Their future depends on keeping the status quo. Only when the waterways of Xijiang River remain beautiful and full of vigor can the people be as well.